learn some of the specifics of my secondary role. Which is cool, seems to go alright. Should be fine. Should be. Got let off a bit early today. So that's also kind of cool. It's still, the sun's still up, so I can kind of get this in quickly because I'm staying in the office for lunch. I need to make sure I get out during lunch. Just go anywhere, except stay in the office. But it's so easy to just stay there. Angie's birthday is coming up in 6 days now. So, won't be able to go down and see him. When you guys just starting work next week, we've got to train him. He's meant to come this week and be trained already, but I don't know, anyway. Got his hotel room all organized today, so happy birthday for when you get to experience that little bird. Otherwise, yeah, I don't know. Missing people back home. Brenton's birthday was yesterday. You saw the shout out on that one. Oh, I've missed you both. It's my birthday right now. Dwayne's birthday is also same day as my brother's. So yeah, I'm gonna miss him. Yeah, this is the top of Lydia's run. Essentially, mogul championship run down there. And then they've also got the ski jump whenever there's sometimes enough snow to get there. Yeah, I think it's one of my favorite memorable places of Bulla, because like where I was living last time was just up there. And so you take this, do a quick couple of runs down Lydia's, and then take the canyon tow, which is a rope that you hold onto, pulls you up the mountain to the rest of the mountain, and then you didn't have to go through the village to get anywhere. But like, you know, it wasn't always open. The snow's holding up a little, I guess. So, I'll still be able to go skiing tomorrow from there. There's obviously another video up there. Maybe get a summit sometime soon. I haven't actually been yet. I'll probably do that tomorrow. Screw it. Whatever. So, you gotta walk all the way up through the snow. Because you can only get up there with the skis on the lifts. And I don't want to walk up there in ski boots because there's not much coverage up there. Either way, fun day. Hope yours was fun. How was it anyway?